Hey everyone, this is Nick. I'm going to show you how you can advance your slides continuously on a continuous loop without doing anything, okay? So this is going to be a completely look mom, no hands type of situation. You want your slides to just keep on advancing on their own and loop around, around, and around in a carousel sort of formation. So right here, this is would be my default slides that I have sort of created right here. I want my three slides to continue to loop over and over again. And so what you need to do first is apply some transitions. So right here, I'm going to hold down the shift key and apply a transition to each of my slides here. Now, when I say this, I don't actually mean you don't have to actually apply one of these transitions. You can keep it on none if you don't want there to be any sort of effect between the slides. I'm actually going to put a fade here so that it kind of fades in and out between the slides. But when you go over to the advanced slide menu here on the ribbon, you can see that by default, on mouse click is selected. That means that I'm going to physically advance each of my slides with a mouse click or with an arrow key on my keyboard, something like that. If I want them to advance on their own, we need to unselect on mouse click and we need to click on after. And now in this box right here, I'm gonna say, let's set it to every 4 seconds. So every 4 seconds, the slide is going to advance on its own. Let's go ahead and put this in slideshow mode so that you can see what that looks like. The first slide, we're going to wait for 4 seconds, then it's going to advance to the second slide on its own. I didn't do anything. I have no mouse click here, and then it's going to advance to my final slide. But in 4 seconds, it's not going to go back around. It's going to end on a blank screen because I didn't set up the show to loop continuously. So I'm going to push escape, and now what we need to do is go up to the slideshow tab right here. Under Setup Slideshow, you can see that under Show Options, nothing is selected, but we can click this box that says Loop Continuously until we push Escape. So now I'm going to click OK, and now let's go ahead, put this in slideshow mode. We'll wait the 4 seconds, and we'll see if we get to slide number three, if it automatically loops back to slide number one, and it will continue to do that in a cycle, kind of a nice carousel fashion. This could be a really nice technique. Here's slide number three, and now we go back to slide number one. Perfect. So we set up the slideshow perfectly. Now, this is going to work if you are in PowerPoint on a desktop, in the desktop app, either PowerPoint for PC or Mac. Unfortunately, last I tried to do this in PowerPoint Online, if you're just an online PowerPoint user, it doesn't work there yet. So we're going to ask PowerPoint for that feature in the future. But unfortunately, I learned that the hard way. We had a PowerPoint show going on in PowerPoint Online, and it just kept on going to black screen. We had to keep on going back and resetting it. So I need to kind of do a little bit more sleuthing and see if we can figure that one out, but I don't think there's a way to do that. So again, thank you for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I had a great time making this for you and can't wait to see you next time.